Holy Bible, First Book of Chronicles, Chapter 26, Verse 31. Of the Hebronites, Jerijah was the chief of all the Hebronites, in their generations by families. In the 40th year of the rule of David, a search was made, and able men were seen among them at Jazer of Gilead.